G-Y, Mamagai.
The word passes. Pratyasha, you have to spell this word correctly. Otherwise, Samyukta will be today's winner. Your word to spell is Mamagai.
It's of Spanish origin.
That is correct.
M-A-M-M-A-G-U-Y.
I'm afraid that's wrong, which means we do have a winner today. Congratulations, Samyukta. You have won our second semi-final. If you're interested, I would like to give you the correct spelling. M-A-M-A-G-U-Y. Neither of you got it right, but Samyukta, you did so well and you were very close. And you have won today's second semi-final. Pratyasha, it was very close towards the end. You didn't get off to a good start in round three, but you managed to tally up the scores quite quickly in the middle of the round.
You were so brilliant.
Pratyasha, it was great fun playing with you. If you could please have a seat. Samyukta, if your mother could join you on stage. Now I would like to invite Mr. Abhishek Anand, Marketing Manager, Education and Stationery Products Business from ITC Limited, to present our winner with the trophy and a cheque for 50,000 rupees. Kirsty Castmate. Also, each of our participants today will receive an exciting gift hamper from Robinson's Fruit Shoot. KPMG in India has been appointed as Process Advisor and Official Tabulator for Classmates Spell Bee Season 8. And this belongs to you. Very well done. Our winner for today is Samyukta Srivatsa from PSBB Learning Leadership Academy in Bengaluru. She joins Anushka Borthakur for our finals, and now there are only two more spots left to fill. Who will be our next finalist? Find out at the same time next week. And remember, the head is mightier than the spell check. Be a celebrity. You're watching Classmate Spell Bee Season 8, presented by Classmate, powered by the Times of India, fruit drink partner Robinson's Fruit Shoot, in association with Bajaj Alliance, education partner Times NIE. This is an initiative by Radio Mirchi.